Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to convert a PDF document into a Canvas page. The goal of this workflow really depends on whether or not you have a PDF that you can copy and paste out of. So the first thing we want to do is make sure we can do that. You want to use your mouse to click and drag to select all the contents on the page. From here, I'm going to right-click copy. Then I'm going to open up a new Canvas page, which I have open here, and I'm simply going to paste my content in. Now this looks like we're gonna need to edit our content, and it appears to have not gotten our image. We are going to have to use our snippet tool to take a screenshot of our image. I'm going to save it to our desktop. Go back to our main Canvas page. Then we are going to insert image, upload. We are going to put in a brief alt text and come back and fix this later. Click submit. And we now have our image in here. Now we need to actually reformat this content so that, now part of that is adding in appropriate spaces. And it looks like our line is a little messed up here. That's okay. Also, our list did not carry through, so we need to add our list elements back in. So I'm going to pause my video and make the rest of these changes. And some background information kind of looks like it should be a heading level 3. I like to delete blank spaces out. And we have a couple spaces with our list items that I'm going to simply remove. We can verify our content is in a list by selecting the list and looking at the little icon here. It appears to be selected. From here, this is where we need to add some better alternate text to our image. So to add alternate text, I'm going to select the image, select image options, and we have our alt text over here on the page. Okay, I have written out a detailed alternate text, but I feel like this is too long of a description to include in the alternate text. So what I'm going to do is copy this information that I wrote, and I'm going to delete some of this out of the alt text and simply add it underneath my image. We have a little bit of formatting cleanup to do. Okay, so here we have once more our alt text, which is US energy consumption by energy 2009. And then underneath the image, we have a detailed alternate text of the specific data points. This is a good way to get all of our content on the page and ensure that it remains accessible. If we wanted to, we could add a figure description, something like this, US energy consumption description, something like that. And we would give this a heading, maybe a heading level 3. And then if we had the source for this document, we would come right up here and say something along the lines of, this content was created in reference by, and then we would list out the document source. And we could link that to the source. We should verify the accessibility of our page by checking the Check Accessibility button and making sure that we have no errors.